When I wake up in the morning, my alarm kicks off a warning. I don't think I'll ever make it on time. When I grab my Chromebook and I give myself a look, I'm at the corner just in time to see the bus fly by. It's alright, cause my Chromebook is charged. If the teacher pops a test, I know I'm in a mess, cause I didn't charge my Chromebook last night. Riding low in my chair, he won't know that I'm there. If I can plug it in tonight, it'll be alright. It's alright, cause my Chromebook is charged. It's alright, cause my Chromebook is charged. Cause my Chromebook is charged. Cause my Chromebook is charged.
RMS students, remember to fill out your shoe size information form for the rollerblading unit in gym class. Roger's DECA group will be hosting a pop-up shop today where you can get your latest Roger's Royals gear. Swing by during lunch to shop. RMS students competed in the 2023-24 Minnesota Junior High Math League. This year, RMS had three teams competing in the Northwest Metro Division, and Rogers took home first, third, and fifth place. The top Rogers team placed 36th in state with almost 300 teams competing. Anthony Eilenfeld placed first in the division and 59th in state and was the only person in the division to reach the top 100 students in state. Other participants to place in the division was Eli Welly, Adeline Udis, Lucas Steffens, Zachary Gaspard, and Lauren Nurnberg. Congratulations, Math League, for a terrific season.
Student Council will be hosting a 5th and 6th grade dance on Friday, February 23rd from 3 to 4:30. Activities at the dance include music, an obstacle course, and basketball. Concessions will also be available. The cost is $10 and two complimentary food tickets will be given for each admission.
Remember, cell phone use is not permitted during school hours. From bell to bell, no cell.